Alright, I think everything's going. I'm 15 feet up in the scaffold. My partner's downstairs with the boss. Bulldog pup chipping away brick. This is what I came into removing the crown. Here's original crown material. It came down, bricks started getting loose. Looser, loosest. It came down and man, look what they've done. A hollow chimney. Worst bastardly thing I think you can do. Cheapest son of a bitch thing, I know that for sure. Well, this is my chimney. This is what I'm looking at. Got some fresh mud, a couple bucket of bricks, ready to get rolling. See you in a bit.